dan semua balik lagi di channel aku. Jadi hari ini aku mau bikin video kayak ala-ala unboxing gitu. This is the goods. Plastiknya tidak relevan, jadi ini bukan produk dari Osulok or anything like that. Tapi basically kayak gimana ya, temanku ke Korea terus aku titip skincare of course from Olive yang. Jadi kita mau unboxing hari ini, yay, haul gitulah ya. So let's get into it, jangan di skip. I buy shit that's worth up to kayak kalau misalnya nih ya kita beli di KL up to 600 ringgit plus plus. Tapi karena kita belinya di Korea dan aku titip temanku and there's a lot of promotion in Olive Young, it only total up around kayak 300 lebih, but it like literally a stock for like 2-3 months, so you know it's a win-win for me. First of all, kalian udah tahu yang lagi viral banget, I know it's a good brand, Mediheal, so I buy this one. Mediheal Medes Kasosai okay. Ni, dia isi dia ada dua, okay. So, I literally save so much more and I saw in Shopee harga dia satu kotak tu yang isi 100 tu. This one official store lah ya. And I beli dengan harga ceceng. Ni, kita nak unboxing. Wow, I'm so excited. Box dia besar ya. Okay, this is the box. Kalau kita buka pun, dia ada tweezer. Dengan ni kena buka dulu, tapi saya tak buka lagi. So excited, review coming soon. Is it a box also? Oh, so yang kedua ni dia bukan box yang sama, tapi dia refill package dia. Okay lah, we love environmental friendly products. Lepas tu yang kedua, kita ada this viral sunscreen. This is the viral round lab moisturizer sunscreen. Sorry, moisturizing sunscreen. So yang ni I beli ada promotion 1+1. It's very cheap, okay, it's very cheap. Like compared dengan harga yang ada dekat official Malaysia. Jadi, I tell you, the first time I have my hands on this, this is the one product yang kayak aku gak bisa tunggu gitu mau coba, gak bisa. Jadi harus coba sekarang juga gitu. Jadilah aku coba, and then I know now why it's the longest number one sunscreen in Korea. Let me show you guys the texture lah, since I already open anyway, right? Texture very pretty, very woo. Okay, so that's the texture that you have. There is no white cast. You see how hard I rub, how much I rub. There is no white cast, and it's so lightweight. It's not like, you know, sekarang kan kalau kita bilang, oh iya, moisturizing sunscreen, lightweight sunscreen, itu dia kayak moisturizer kan jatuhnya. This one jatuhnya like a serum. The consistency, the way it blends to the skin, the way it absorb, it's literally like a, you know, a creamier serum. Jadi yang udah lightweight tuh, ini lebih lightweight lagi gitu. Jadi aku kayak, masuk pakai aku langsung, so that's why it was the number one sunscreen in Korea for so long. Wow. Jadi kayak habis pakai sunscreennya aku udah nggak bisa pakai sunscreen lain lagi. Masalahnya satu ya guys, lumayan mahal kalau belinya di sini dan tidak di Korea gitu. It's definitely one of the products that I think you should try. They have I think different types. Yang warna hijau ada, but this one is the warna biru one. Okay, the third product, this is also one yang kayak udah terkenal banget. And you see, when I buy this one juga ada refill sama some free stuff, okay? So I get 50 ml of the serum, and then they give me another refill of 50 ml, so that's why it's 100. And then I get this cleanser, I think. But not only that, they also give me this Prem Save Me Relief Moisture Cleansing Milk and also Manyo Cleansing Oil and Bifida Complex Ampoule. So I love Olive Young. Actually I just buy that 3 items, 3 products. Tapi sebab dia one plus one, buy one free one, lepas tu dapat free-free item segala benda ni. So itulah kenapa kan orang-orang dekat Korea tu selalu cantik-cantik, because all of their beauty products is so accessible and affordable. And also beauty treatment macam facial and everything else is so so, so cheap deh. Okay, Izia jangan cakap, mari kita unboxing. So kalau kita unbox, dalam dia macam ni. Okay, it's Toriden Dive In Serum by the way. The serum very pretty. I like the blue color. It gives me perspective. Kalau I pakai ni, muka I akan langsung macam kluk 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 macam tu. Tahu tak? Macam my skin just drink a lot of water. At least lah from the way I see it. But this is basically a hyaluronic acid. Tapi it's so viral. So that's why I buy it. Hyaluronic acid serum udah banyak, ya kan? Udah banyak, semua orang sekarang jual hyaluronic acid serum. Tapi kenapa yang ini specifically very viral and a lot of people rave about it? So we are going to find out later. This is the refill package, again environmental friendly. Instead of kasih botol baru, I think more plastic here. We have this one. This is, oh, Toriden Dive In Soothing Cream. So this is also low molecular hyaluronic acid cream. Kenapa low molecular? Our skin is absorbing products based on their molecular sizes. Jadi kayak semakin kecil molecular size-nya itu, dia semakin dalam dia masuk ke kulit kita. Meaning that it will be very effective. Some of the hyaluronic acid molecular-nya itu terlalu besar. So it's not that it's not good, tapi dia agak susah. It's a bit difficult for our skin to absorb it deeper gitu. Jadi maybe if the molecular weight is bigger, sometimes it just sits on your skin, atau mungkin dia cuma masuk sampai layer kedua atau layer ketiga. But the lower the molecular size, dia bisa masuk sampai layer keempat, lima, enam, tujuh, delapan, gitulah intinya ya. Ibaratkan lapisan-lapisan ini adalah lapisan kulit. Jadi lapisan 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 gitu. So based on this one, kita bisa lihat dia itu bisa masuk sampai ke lapis kelima because of the molecular size yang lebih kecil gitu. Oke. Okay, sebenarnya aku cuma beli itu doang. My friends also give me some snacks. So this is the Osulok tea. She said I should try this because it's her favorite tea. So this is cherry blossom tea, sweet and tangy fruitiness, and Jeju cherry blossom flavor. Oh, sounds so fancy. Both I think is almond. Okay, that's all the video for today. Thank you so much. Bye bye.